The spruce budworm is a serious pest affecting forests in eastern North America and poses a significant threat to our forests and forest industry. To better understand its ecology, residents from across eastern Canada have joined in as citizen scientists as part of a Spruce Budworm Tracker Program.
This is a project led by Natural Resources Canada where we're attempting to engage the public to help us collect data on spruce budworm migration and spread throughout the region during an outbreak.
As governments, universities, industry, and forest partners collaborate to seek solutions to this growing epidemic, average Canadians from across the region are joining in. The Budworm Tracker Program lets citizen scientists participate in research by helping to monitor the rise and spread of the current outbreak.
Essentially what they do is they go and they set up a trap, they collect the data from that for us, they record it on the computer, and eventually they send us the samples. And this helps us better understand migration during an outbreak and also where spruce budworm is most active. And so far we've had almost 300 people engage in this project.
Many Eastern Canadians remember the damage from the last serious outbreak, and no one wants to see that happen again to our forests and forest industry. This collective effort allows us to increase our understanding of the spruce budworm and develop new management tools to protect our forests from the damage caused by this insect. To learn more about Natural Resources Canada's spruce budworm research and the Citizen Science Program, please visit www.healthyforestpartnership.ca.